Hello all, welcome to Voice Beacon. India can be defined as the land of mysteries. There are places in the country which even science finds it impossible to answer. One such place is Yaganti Swami Temple in Kurnool district in Andhra Pradesh, India. The temple was constructed and completed by Harihara Bukkalar Ayyulu, the first Vijayanagara Sangama king during the 15th century. An amazing feature of this temple is its pushkarni, a small pond of water on the temple premises. Water flows into the pushkarni from the bottom of the hill through the mouth of the nandi. The water is fresh and sweet as it comes from the hills. No one knows how the water flows into the pushkarni in all the seasons. Okay, what is the mystery behind the temple? To find out, let's get into the video to find out about the same. The most fascinating of all the Yaganti stories is that of the growing nandi. This huge monolithic nandi at the entrance is believed to have been growing in size ever since it was installed here when the temple was built. The information board says that the nandi grows an inch every 20 years and that 90 years ago people could round the nandi on all four sides. Today, the nandi blocks the entire mandapa and looks like he is struggling to find space within the confines of the pillars. Due to this, the temple staff has already removed one pillar as the size of the nandi has increased. Okay, how does it grow? Is there any scientific evidence for it? Officials from Archaeological Survey of India have confirmed that the idol increases its size by an inch every 20 years. The geology department director said that the rock has silica substance and iron particles. When a mineral is converted to other granules of silica, it expands. Okay, but how long will the nandi grow? Is there not a stop to it? According to Potluri Veera Brahmendra Swami, the soothsayer, nandi of Yaganti will come alive and shout when the Kali Yuga ends. That is when the world ends according to the Hindu tradition. That will destroy all life on earth and helps a new regeneration of life. Another amazing mystery lies within the temple. While everybody is welcome at Yaganti, the poor humble crows are banned from entering Yaganti. Can't believe it? According to the legend, when sage Agastya was meditating here and Kakasura, the king of crows, disturbed him from his meditation, and so he cursed the crows not to enter the premises. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Please give a likes, comments and dislikes, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See ya.